Get the fuck right on out of town. God damn. No, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Oh. Wait, punch it out with your ovaries? Part of me thinks I should try to hit it with the stun baton. That'll probably be a dumb idea. I don't even think I'd get a chance. I think as soon as the bitch recognizes me or something, she'll go, have at it. Yeah, I hear you moving around in there. Ooh! Set the fire off. Jump into the closet. Well, he's in pissed off mode right now. Oh, he is. Boy, dude, he's right there. I hear the pitter-patter of deadly feet. Are you out there? Demon? I do not wish to leave the confines of my safe locker. Should leave it for someone else to save the day. Fuck right off.
Yes!
Okay. Apparently, I just got to the point where you have to hold your breath. God damn, this thing needs to go away! What do you got, laundry to do with some shit? Quit traipsing up and down my hallways! Okay. Okay. Why am I not looking at my map? Oh, God. Investigate Ungard's office for information. Step in here for a minute. Ooh. Okay, hang the fuck right on a second. It sleeps. If I get myself a pulse rifle, it'll sleep. Alas, though, I am no colonial marine. Because this alien has the AI of every alien from Aliens Colonial Marine. Which makes it, you know, kind of smart. I hear it stomping around out there. I hear you, you bastard. Okay, let's risk it. God, I can't tell if he's getting in or out. He's in the vents now. Is there anywhere to hide in here? Grab that real quick, and we're just gonna do that. We're just gonna do that. Okay, so I'm in the room I need to be in now. Fan-fucking-tastic. This is just great. Hooray! We did it! Good job, team. Go the fuck away! I don't want you to eat me today! Go the fuck away! Don't stand up. Don't stand up. There's a message for the return to the... I've prepared patients in the trauma ward. Best I can before. Wait to lock. Going upstairs to psychiatric ward to make sure to struggle in the dispensary. Everything's been an elevator on station. I'm hoping to bring back good news. Death certificate. Cause of death classified. Error. No. Report. What's the operating theater? Wait. So did that change anything? No. Did I not? Am I not seeing what I'm supposed to be seeing? Can I pause it right here? Ah, yes. Woo! Just wants to smell my hair. My lovely hair. Yes. Did you see it glitch through the, I know I'm trying to, like, make you guys remember something that happened more than 47 seconds ago, but did you see it first glitch its head through the door and then start doing the sniffy-sniffies? Okay, I gotta go piss real quick. I'll be right back. Give me a second. And there's my ass. Okay, good. Someone else saw it. I'm not just crazy. Am I breathing really heavy into the microphone? Or is that the game? Because I can't stop thinking about tomorrow. Oh.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Okay. Wow, that video was fucked up. Tomorrow's Friday. Did I make some joke about tomorrow that I just don't remember now? Oh. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop. The end will soon be here or something along those lines. It's a song from like the 60s. Oh, I see. My back hurts so bad. I want this thing to leave me the fuck alone. I just want to find a safe spot. Whoa! Oh, fuck you! Fuck you, you stupid fuck! Why you gotta enter the vent right there, man? Why can't you give me at least a false sense of security and enter the vent in another room? All together! Nope, you can't give me that satisfaction, can you? He's already out walking around somewhere, isn't he? Okay, that's cool. We're gonna just do this shit. It's all good, bro. All good. God damn it, just go away. So we gotta go out, and then we gotta try to turn it right. But that's where the fire is. So we gotta go all the way back around. You guys can't see what I'm pointing. We gotta go all the way back around. Ah. Okay. Here we go. Oh, shit! Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of God damn it. God damn it. Shit. Shit. Well, at least it's not that time. Not here. Grab the fucking map. Get the fuck in the damn closet. Get the fuck in the damn closet! Thank you! Love it. She sees stars when she comes out of that. Fuck yourself, dude. Okay. I need to get here. I need to watch creepy fucking video again.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to... I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Siegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help.
Me.
I didn't know what type of...
Max Headrum!
...planted something inside her. I am so sorry.
Giggity.
I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Then go over here. Jump in there for a second. We look at the map and we say, oh damn, we gotta go all the way over there. So I guess we just go out the door and take a right. Oh wait, no, that's where the fire is. So no, we're gonna have to go all the way around the outer side here. Let me just zoom in real quick. All the way around that outer side and then find a fucking door somewhere in this general vicinity that leads us over this way. Hopefully we'll find a fucking map. I don't know. Fuck, I just want to make it back to that save point right there. That would be awesome. That's what I'd like to do. Just make it back to that save point so I don't have to keep watching that fucking Max Headroom video again and again and again and again with a sad, sad doctor. Okay, let's go. Time to be quiet because I need to listen to see what's going on inside my earheads. Please order more of above. Please just go and vent. He is so right where I need to be. Oh, fuck.